Jennifer Aniston received backlash for saying she didn't want an intimacy coordinator for her sex scene with Jon Hamm on The Morning Show.